And good evening, everyone, and welcome back tonight to the Sports Emporium at Home Shopping Club. I'm Brian Collard, and in with us tonight,
I don't know
if he's a sports legend or not, but he's a legend, no doubt. Don Rickles, good to see you, sir.
Hopefully not seeing you, Brian.
All right.
How are you? Hello there. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
What a time.
Doug Gold, you know Doug very well, don't you?
Our hockey analyst. About 20 minutes ago, and he ran over my foot. Wonderful guy. Wonderful guy.
We got a big night ahead of us, Don.
Yes.
Joe DiMaggio plaque. I'm sure one of your heroes from.
Oh yeah, I know Joe many, many years. And I sat with him one night and watched a fly die in his lip. There's a million laughs, Joe. Great ball player, but you know what I mean. Low key.
Very, very mellow. Like
I think
yourself.
When he hit the ball, he went into shock. It was too much for him.
Folks, it's going to be a big night. Yeah. While we're having a great time, we've got some outstanding items coming up in the show. Sandy Koufax autograph plaque also coming up in the show.
Yeah, it's anytime you talk about a guy like Sandy Koufax. You know, after he left baseball, it was kind of sudden. Like, everyone expected him to have this long career, and it ended so suddenly. Mm-hmm. The same thing on the market now. You don't see his autograph out there that often. Anytime you get an opportunity to pick up a Sandy Koufax autograph, it's very nice.
It is exciting. I know Sandy. He's a wonderful guy. He also, like Joe, you put them both in a rest home, and it's really, trees don't even move. It's just complete silence. It's great. Sandy's great. He's Jewish, you know. We don't talk about it.
Also coming up, Ted Williams and Nolan Ryan baseball. The autograph to have, Doug, as a collector, is Nolan Ryan.
Oh, absolutely. Nolan Ryan, you know, he transcends baseball. Everyone likes Nolan Ryan. The older players, the younger players respect
Nolan
Ryan.
The older players.
Don't do that. Let's not act like we hang out together. You know? Everybody loves Nolan Ryan. He's now on his ranch now saying, I have no movement in my arm. There's absolutely no movement in my arm.
This song is a righty.
Oh, don't get technical. I hate that. Who cares? Sitting at the ranch milking a cow with his left hand. The right arm is dead already.